Way before money was invented, people used to barter, which means that they would trade goods or services for other goods or services. For example, a farmer might trade a sack of wheat for a pair of shoes, or a loaf of bread for a bottle of milk. This system remained intact for centuries and worked well in most cases. But unfortunately, it has many limitations, as not all goods or services were easily traded, and there was no easy way to determine the value of goods or services.